This video is part of a larger video series where we are making Microsoft Word documents Section 508 compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. Document properties have been set, the title, author, subject, keywords, and language. To change these things in Microsoft Word, we're first going to select the File button and then select Info. And then under the Properties menu, we're going to select Advanced Properties. This brings up a pop-up window that we can now adjust, and I'm going to give this a title, The Evolution and Impact of Professional Wrestling. And the subject will be a description as to what this document is. And for this example, I would say something along the lines of a timeline of important events for wrestling. Our author is set to Sean Jordison, the accessibility guy. And some keywords we might put in here are things like wrestling, history, accessibility, and then select OK. To set the language of your Microsoft Word document, we want to select, I like to go to the search button and select a proofing language and set proofing language. This will allow you to set the language for the entire document, or you can change individual components if you're working with two languages. I'm going to ensure it says English, United States, and then select OK. The checklist can be downloaded from the link in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Now on to the next one.